It's time for, you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Heavy Duty Kitchen. So what's up in the Heavy Duty Kitchen this week, man?
Man, I didn't go to any restaurants or anything this time around, but...
Not for Mother's Day?
No, sir. I'm not a mother. Okay. Yo.
How's that?
I made this week a pork tenderloin off the chain. That M-E-A-T-S was off the chain.
Just because you spell it, don't be P-A-U-S-E.
I've used the spell, nigga.
A-Y-O. How'd
you cook it, man?
I had to rub it down first.
Oh, I had to rub it down, son. I had to rub it down.
Ali, you serious?
With the one hop. But yeah, man, I use my little... barbecue seasoning, you know, let me go back. What I like to do is any type of cook anything on the grill, I marinate it in beer the night before.
Okay.
No, but I'm a side.
Stupid, man. Go ahead, man.
Hold on, Mr. Can, Chef O.I.D. over here. You know what I mean?
Heating up that Alfredo.
Alfredo sauce. I don't got time.
Why you fucking doing it from scratch? Why you doing shit marinating overnight?
Yes.
What kind of beer you use?
I like using a lime beer, like,
Bud Light Lime or something like that?
Once in a while I use it. Because, you know, Bud Light by itself, drinking is shit. You know what I mean? It's only good for marinating. You know what I mean? So take it out in the morning. You know what I mean? Let it dry up a little bit, put the seasoning for a few hours, you know, massage it in, poke some holes, a lot of holes.
Okay, I think it's gonna ride. I was waiting, I'm like, who's gonna get it? Yeah. I think it's gonna ride.
Put a little garlic cloves in it, put it back in the fridge for at least 2 hours. So it can soak in all the seasoning.
Mm-hmm.
Take it out half an hour before I put it in the grill. In the grill, I put a pan of water and beer so it can evaporate inside on one side.
Keep it
moist, mm-hmm. bro. 3 hours later, off the chain, bro. Nice and moist and greasy. It was good, bro. Because I also put it with like a little butter in it. Because it's so lean, it can dry up. So a couple of slices of butter in it, off the chain, bro. It's like, woo.
So do you put the whole thing in your mouth?
Holy shit.
I sliced
Do
balls.
Not answer that. Trick question.
Yes. You wish you had to use that meat.
Hold on.
God,
exactly.
This fucking segment is brought to you by Paws.
I made it with some, some good Latin yellow rice.
Yeah, it was delicious.
Yellow rice. It was off the chain, man.
Work.
It was off the chain. You know what I mean? Gosh. It took a couple hours, but it's worth it. You know what I mean? Not like my man Microwave King over here.
Hey, you know what I mean? In the microwave. I said I did one thing, but that's about it. I said everything else out the
bag. What are you doing?
How your story changed that fast?
I out the bag in the jar. I just say that. I'm not doing nothing for scrap money.
Why?
Because I don't love cooking. Because
he don't know
how
to cook.
The fuck? You? What are you doing from scratch? You do shit from scratch?
Everything on the grill, dog.
He's a grill.
And a smoker.
He's a grill and a smoker.
Yeah. Real from scratch. You talking about throwing the grill?
No, I can cook. I cook Italian-based foods. You know, I'll get the cacciatore going, and yeah, I'm going to crush the tomatoes and... Now, I'm going to be missing on the mushrooms and stuff like that, but...
Do you add a little wine to the sauce?
A little bit.
Yeah.
A little bit. Mm-hmm.
That's
you know, have my brews mixed up, all that good stuff.
Fresh
so,
basil, garlic.
But I don't do it often, because I got a chef at the crib, and she's phenomenal
Not
in the kitchen.
Not no more. They took her away, son.
Well,
she hasn't come back
if
yet.
She don't come back, then, yeah. C'est la vie is...
72 hours.
It's going to suck, but, yeah, up until then...
It is.
Yeah. Yeah, so, but I love cooking. I just hate having to clean up afterwards.
Agreed.
You know, yeah. And
clean up and the time. It's time. It can be time.
Yeah, but then you have some dishes that are time sensitive.
Yep.
So it's those longer ones where you have time, something's in the oven or something's doing something over here, you can be washing. Yep. But sometimes it's like, yo, you got to watch this because if it burns, it's over with. Your whole dish is done. Exactly. So
you use a crock pot or Instapot?
I use a crock pot.
What you making a crock pot?
What are you making?
I've done a roast in there before. I do turkey wings.
Okay.
How do you do turkey wings? They're already smoked.
No, they're not. Just regular, get fucking regular turkey wings.
Because, you know, you can buy them smoked, just cold.
Yeah, they're just too salty already.
Yeah.
Smoked. Regular turkey wings, get them cut up. Season it.
What are you seasoning with? I'm asking.
Fucking peppers. He's testing. Onions.
The shark is feeling the water.
Powder, black pepper. Mm-hmm. I use cream mushroom.
Okay.
I usually let it go while I'm at work, so it comes back.
Well, thank you, everybody, for coming to the Kitty Kitchen.